simple hand and lower arm massage. Firstly, make sure that they are sitting comfortably, that they're not holding any tension in their arms or elbows, and they're supported with a pillow. Then you need to use some oil, lotion or cream. Make sure they're not allergic to it. And then we're going to rub that nicely in long strokes in their hands and up their lower arms. We can use both hands and then bring the hands down together. Nice long sweeping strokes. Check the pressure with them, making sure it's comfortable and what they enjoy. You can use more pressure or less pressure. Just let them guide you as to what they like. So nice long movements to warm everything up. And we're going to do some nice circle movements with our thumbs up the front of the forearms. And then drag your hands back down and envelope the hands, one on the top, one on the bottom, and pull the way through. And we can do that again. Nice circle movements. Up to the elbow, and again, one hand underneath, one hand on the top, and pull all the way through, and hold the hand. And we're going to turn the hand over, and we're going to massage the whole hand. In the padded thumb area, that feels very nice. Again, check on what the pressure they like. Using both thumbs, circle movements, you can do zigzag movements, hand washing movements. Do some nice sweeping movements in between the knuckles. And then round the wrists. And then turn back the hand back over. We can do the same on this side. The hand again, around the wrist. And then you can do each individual finger. Nice circle pushing and pulling movements to the end and then squeeze. And drag up the finger and squeeze. Squeeze. lastly on the thumb. And then you could go back again and do, starting with the thumb and work your way back, doing all of the fingers again. And then we will finish again with, like we did at the start, with long, nice sweeping movements. Up to the elbows. Enveloping the hands. A nice squeeze. And just rest there for a moment.